This is an NBC 5 News special report.
Right now, we are expecting the governor to announce a stay-at-home order for the entire state of Illinois. Let's go now to Governor Pritzker, who will explain what exactly that means.
Good afternoon. I am saddened to announce that we have lost another Illinoisan to COVID-19. She was a Cook County resident in her 70s.